wasn't it?
Oh, yeah. You can see it blows the fender off the truck.
Man.
Wow. Hard contact. As you mentioned earlier, you thought certainly coincidental that Carson was having a problem. That could have been debris, though, off of Lawless Allen's truck that stuck in the front of Carson's truck.
Yeah, Carson just bailed. And then, wow, what an impact for that 45 of Allen.